Hello students, in this class of ours we are going to study yet another plant hormone that is called abscisic acid or ABA. This is also called growth inhibitor because it is retarding the growth of the plants, parts of the plants, and also it is called stress hormone or dormin, because it is inducing dormancy. The ABA induces dormancy in seeds in birds to overcome the stress conditions. And when we talk of the stress, the plant stress are both biotic and abiotic. Abiotic means non-living stresses and biotic means living. So in living stresses, that is biotic stresses, we have virus, fungi, bacteria, nematodes and insects. Whereas in abiotic stresses, we have heat, cold, drought, salinity, and also toxins. These are the toxic metals that nowadays some of the soils are having because of the industry, ill discharges, etc. So abscisic acid, we have studied, this is called dormin, why it is called dormin, why it is called stress hormone, and it is also growth inhibitor, and this is synthesized in all the parts of vascular plants. Abscisic acid is produced or synthesized in all the parts of vascular plants, that are roots, stems, leaves, and it is also produced in those cells of a plant where the plastids or chloroplasts are present. Now to come on to the what are the functions. So first of all, it is controlling the growth of the plant by inhibiting the action of the growth promoters. There are certain plant hormones that we have seen, they are inducing growth, and this is inhibiting the effect of those growth promoter hormones. So it is called growth inhibitor. Another function that we can see is, this is inducing dormancy in seeds and buds. See, seeds and buds, it needs, if the condition is not favorable, so it will induce dormancy in seeds and buds. The third function, it controls the closing of stomata. Say as in case the lack of water is there in the surrounding because of the drought conditions prevailing, then what will happen is, it will close the stomata so that the loss of water through the process of transpiration is reduced, or that is minimum. So closing of stomata also it governs. It also causes abscission of leaves and flowers and fruits. Abscission means falling. It ensures that flowers, fruits and leaves of the plants, they fall. That is the way of getting rid of the waste materials by the plants. Also, it is causing wilting and senescence in leaves. Here, wilting means, it is, you can say, limping or drooping of the leaves because of the excessive heat or loss of water or disease. And senescence means, it is biological aging, in which gradual deterioration of the functional characteristic of the leaves takes place. Senescence can be of the cell and senescence can be of the whole plant. And it also helps in the tuberization in potato. That is, formation of tuber in potato is done with the help of abscisic acid. And yet another one is that it helps in the production of alpha amylase enzyme. There is one enzyme like that, and it helps in the production of that. So that was all about abscisic acid.